body weight squat. You'll begin with your feet shoulder width apart. Lower your hips to the ground. As you stand up, push your hips forward. It is important that you make sure that your knees do not pass over your toes when you're at the lowest point of your squat. Remember that squat range is different. Some may be able to have a full range, as shown in our video. Others may end at the top.